up my eyes to the reality of the disaster that I am.